someone looks quite cheerful on a Monday morning, और हमारे यहाँ तो Monday blues ही खत्म नहीं हो रहे। क्या बात है? बात ही ऐसी है। I earn 10,000 rupees और वो भी online रमी खेल के। You're kidding, right? A friend introduced me to this platform where you can actually earn money by winning online games like Ludo, Rummy, Poker, etc. I know, but इस online games से earn किए हुए पैसों पे भी tax pay करना पड़ता है। I hope you know that. Yeah, but I don't have to worry about taxes because I just earn 10,000 और TDS तो तब deduct होता है जब किसी का भी winning amount 10,000 से ज़्यादा हो in a financial year. अरे ये तो पुरानी बात है। April 1, 2023 से एक नया rule आया है। As per section 194 BA of the Income Tax Act 1961, all online gaming companies are required to deduct tax at source from the entire net winnings amount, irrespective of the threshold limit. Tax shall be deducted at the rate of 30%. Itna hi nahi, additional 4% cess bhi charge hoga, which means that the total tax rate amounts to 31.2%. Aur ye winnings ka paisa kis category ke under taxable hai? Income generated from gaming falls under the head of income from other sources. Also, tax withdrawal ke time pe deduct hoga. Aur agar tu pure saal hi paise withdraw nahi karti, to financial year ke end mein. Thodi excitement die down ho gayi hai, but taxes pay karna equally important hai. Because, you know, compliance is always better than notice.